An encounter between terrorists and security forces has begun in Chatabal area of Srinagar in Jammu Kashmir. This is the latest we have. A fierce gun battle is going on between the security forces and terrorists in Chatabal area of Srinagar. All right, we have our correspondent Ajay Jandial joining us on the phone line with more details. Ajay, what more details do we have?
The encounter has begun between the security forces and the terrorists, those who are hiding in the Chatabal area of the Srinagar. And the security forces were having information of presence of these two to three terrorists in the area, and right after that they have launched a search operation. And today morning when the search operation was going on, the terrorists, those who are hiding, they opened fire on the security forces, and then the encounter has started. The gun battle to neutralize the terrorists is going on, and there is even information that some of the militant sympathizers, they are on the street. They must be thinking that they will help the terrorists to flee, but the security forces have laid down the cordon to deal with that people also. And the encounter is going on, and the security forces are trying to neutralize these terrorists as soon as possible.
All right, Ajay, thanks very much for all those details. The encounter we are learning is underway in the Chatabal area in Srinagar, there in Jammu and Kashmir.